गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स एंड वंस अगेन वेलकम फ्रॉम शेयर स्टडिंग स्कूल डॉट कॉम। टुडे 17th मार्च 2017। निफ्टी वी हैव बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट ओवरबॉट कंडीशन इन इंट्राडे चार्ट एंड इफ यू लुक एट इंट्राडेज 4 आवरली चार्ट आल्सो दैट टाइम आल्सो यू कैन सी इन आरएसआई दैट प्राइस इज ड्रैगिंग एक्चुअली एंड it is trading above 70 and for many times it has tested a support at 50 level, where in RSI most of the time 50 level of RSI can be act as support, and this has tested and over and above means these factors we have talked about yesterday about divergence and all. But looking into this divergence which we have talked yesterday, that level has been reached. If you see this was a level which we had discussed yesterday. We were testing a resistance out here. Now this has been crossed, so the discussion what we had yesterday about diversion in RSI, we will have to stop that at this moment. Secondly, we have even talked about wedge formations. If you plot this line and if you join bottoms, then this is a wedge formation which we have talked yesterday. It is almost there. That formation is valid yet, because it is still testing a resistance about upper level. And even I discussed that unless we cross this level north and close above this, this formation will not remain will remain as a valid formation. Today, chances are there that probably we may cross this level. RSI is looking extremely overbought at this moment in 4-hourly chart. Not only in 4-hourly chart, if I convert it into daily chart also, if you consider this as a daily chart formation, that time also it is above 70. So, and in short term, we are in overbought condition, no doubt about it. But market is dragging, and but as far as daily chart is concerned, if you look at daily chart bar chart formation, this is again yesterday it had opened with gap and closed near its high, so this shows extremely bullish sentiments. However, this gap is yet to be filled. This gap has remained unfilled, and in future this gap will act as a support. So this dragging will, I think, will continue for some time, and these bullish sentiments will remain for some time. But more it remain there, jitna wo wahan pe rahega, utna correction ka scope badega. So while trading in Nifty, please do remember that in short term we are overbought. But I want to discuss about long term formation. So long term formation, I have converted this chart into monthly. So we are looking the Nifty as monthly chart formation, and in monthly chart formation you can see that this formation is nothing but Adam and Eve formation. Adam and Eve formation, that is a W Adam and Eve formation, and this formation is basically bullish pattern. Similar pattern has been formed in RSI. अगर हम RSI की तरफ देखते तो उधर भी इसी तरह से formation दिख रहा है आपको। इसकी हिस्ट्री अगर हम थोड़ा सा पीछे देख के देखते हैं, क्योंकि कोई भी फॉर्मेशन इफ यू लुक इट इफ यू ट्रैक इट इन पास्ट हिस्ट्री, देन यू विल गिव इट विल गिव यू मोर कॉन्फिडेंस अबाउट फ्यूचर फॉर्मेशंस, क्योंकि जब भी हम ऐसे पैटर्न्स को देखते हैं थोड़ा सा वरी होता है कि पास्ट हिस्ट्री में अगर उसको अगर रिलायबल पैटर्न फॉर्म हुआ है तो ही फ्यूचर में इसको इस्तेमाल करते टाइम हमें कॉन्फिडेंस आएगा। एंड इसके लिए मैं छोटा सा कुछ रेफरेंसेस के लिए पास्ट के कुछ एग्जांपल्स आपके साथ शेयर कर रहा हूँ। इफ यू लुक दिस एरिया, इट इज ऑलमोस्ट सिमिलर टू दिस फॉर्मेशन, सेम डब्ल्यू फॉर्मेशन। वी वर टेकिंग टेस्टिंग अ सपोर्ट एट 28 डी टाइम, ऑलमोस्ट सिमिलर फॉर्मेशन इफ यू कंसिडर दिस एरिया। सो यहाँ पे जो आप देख रहे हो ये सपोर्ट लेवल पे, वापिस यहाँ पे सपोर्ट लेवल पे, और थोड़ा सा लार्जर स्केल पे अभी फिलहाल। एट दिस मोमेंट इफ यू ब्रॉडन योर व्यू देन यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस फॉर्मेशन इज अ मच बिगर फॉर्मेशन देन अर्लियर फॉर्मेशन एंड ऑलमोस्ट सेम टेस्टिंग अ सपोर्ट। सो दिस विल बी कंसिडर्ड एज एडम एंड दिस विल बी कंसिडर्ड एज यू एंड नेकलाइन हैज बीन ब्रिज्ड। So this shows that monthly closing above 8,970 is necessary. Again, I repeat, monthly closing above 8,970 is necessary for this permission to become valid. If it happens, then there will be a target of 9,750. Why? Because height of if, if you calculate height of if, this height, this, since as I said, this is if, so this is Adam and this is Eve. So difference between 8,968 and 8,185 is almost 750, and we have to add the 750 points above 8,960. So in that case, your target comes to almost 9,750. So somewhere here we will see the future Nifty. So as far as technical pattern is concerned, in monthly chart uses a target of 9,750 level, and if we plot a Fibonacci extension on this, then almost a similar formation can be seen. I'll just convert it into again monthly chart for Fibonacci extension, and Fibonacci extension same formation gives us a target of almost 10,000. So in my view, first target is 9,280, then 9,530, then 9,750, and then 10,000. These levels are very important, crucial levels for Nifty. So remain bullish. Short-term correction can be seen, and for that you just change your formation into this kind of formation. And I want you to understand that this trend line should be considered as your stop loss line. So इसको अगर आप plot करके रखे, जिस moment पे market इस trend line के नीचे आता है, तो हमें हमारा short cover करना होगा, long cover करना होगा, sorry, और stop loss हमें इस trend line पे लगा के रखना होगा, जो slightly daily chart में 20 EMA के little above ये दिख रहा है। So जिनको ये trend line plot करने में कोई तकलीफ हो, they should keep this 20 EMA as their stop loss. So it is very far away from current price, but that is how it can be. So nahi jama to fir ye gap, is gap ko bhi aap plot kar sakte hain, is gap ke lower scale pe aap apna stop loss shift kar sakte hain. So 8988 ye level aata hai gap ka, lower ka lower level, so that can be considered as a stop loss. So this is a strategy for Nifty. We are going to take advantage of Nifty uptrend, but थोड़ा सा कॉशन यहाँ पे हमें रखना होगा. सो विशिंग यू बेस्ट ऑफ लक एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच.